Hello, I'm Stefan Sielaff. I'm design director of Bentley Motors, and I'm really delighted to present to you today the new Bentley Bacalar. The idea of the Bacalar is connected with our new business idea, or with Mulliner coachbuilding, to go into very small production numbers of very exquisite luxury cars. We are doing 12 examples of this car for obviously 12 customers worldwide. For us designer, we really love to do this body style of a Bacchetta because it's the ideal synthesis of an exterior and an interior sculpture. So the car has no roof, so you're always confronted with the beauty of the exterior but also of the interior. The body lines of the car support this idea of the tension. And we have these typical body lines in the side coming out with the power line of the front fender, and then this really, really strong muscle around the rear wheel, which is not only a sensation from the side view, but also from the top view. Talking a little bit more about the details in the front, we created a special matrix for all the front grills. We have a lot of air intakes, but it is a very harmonious feeling to the front end, very demanding, very sporty, let's say. When we look at the rear end of the car, I think a big surprise, we will be able to explain as a design statement, the rear lights much, much more three-dimensional. These light strips, which have been evolving from the EXP100 GT, are developing this almost elliptic statement on both sides of the car. What becomes very clear immediately are the materials we have been using. We have this wonderful yellow flame body paint, and then all the typical chrome parts are in bronze color over here. Of course, a lot of the local sourcing is around sustainability. And one lovely example is the woolen tweed we are using from a mill near to Scotland. So it's also about local craftsmanship. So this car is really the statement for our activities we are planning with Bentley Mulliner. Very exclusive, very small number of cars, and this is the idea we will follow also in the future.